some veggies with me, one small capsicum, one small onion, some green chilies or one green chili depending on how the spicy you want it. Then I have some tomato puree, the bun, one egg, around 3 pieces of chicken liver. It's going to be small. We are going to make everything in ghee. We have some mayo going on for us. And see, it's ready now. You can just press it a little. If it goes inside, you get an idea that it has cooked. So we're not going to break it. We're going to just shift it onto the plate. We're going to put some mayo into this bowl and mix it with veggies. Just a teaspoon of mayo, not too much of mayo. Going to put the chicken liver. Now we are going to go ahead and place the liver on top of the. That's what is the effect that we want to.